show you how to make Play-Doh. This is really easy and I'm pretty sure not everyone has the ingredients. Okay, so what you're needing is a container, something to mix with, some soap, or maybe a glue. Today I'm going to use some soap instead of PVA. You can use PVA glue. Slimy itself. This is clear, so hopefully the slime will be white or see-through. It would be really cool if it was see-through, but I don't think it will be. You want to make sure that you add more powder than soap or your glue. Okay, if you're using it with a pencil, you can dye it that way if you choose a nice colour that you like, and if you mix it with a pencil, because it kind of dyes it. I quite like purple, so I'm going to mix it. You can use blue colouring or paint. After two of the ingredients are in, stir. Wow. If you do use soap, then it will be scented. Now, I didn't use the exactly same soap and baby powder, so I'm still hoping it will work. Okay, so it is kind of coming together, but I'm just gonna add, I think I might add some more powder. It's like slime at the minute, but anyways, if yours turns out as slime, then I'll keep it, because you know, slime's quite cool as well. I think it's going to be white, you know. Oh, it smells really good. Okay, so that's what it looks like at the minute. Now, for my YouTube videos, can't really get a really good view of what I'm doing, because I ain't got one of them stands, because I don't really sell it in this place where I live. Because I live quite, I just don't live where they sell them kind of good things, I'm afraid. But it's a good view, I think. It's okay. Okay. Now, I think mine is more like slime than Play-Doh, if I've got to be honest. Maybe you should add some glue. Depending on what kind of soap you add, you know. Oh wait, it actually is coming together now. We're just going to carry on mixing it. See? It's coming together. Maybe I need to add some more powder. I don't want to waste all of it. It's for my skin. After the bath. Okay. Now the trick is to see if it's finished just to like poke it. Because on the outside it would be Play-Doh-y, but in the inside it would be kind of liquidy. So the best thing is just to mix it and play with it. You mix until that is actually coming along, but you can see I poked it and now the liquid's coming out. See? So, I'm just going to carry on mixing it. Hopefully, I'll be doing a hamster video today. If it doesn't work, then I think I'm going to add some glue, because that'll maybe stick it all together. Smells nice. Okay, so this is what it looks like. A minute. It's kind of gooey, but as you carry on mixing it, it kind of gets tougher to mix. So yeah, I think I'm going to add some PVA glue. This is the kind I'm adding. I got it from the pound shop. And it's a really big bottle considering it's from the pound shop. Okay, so I'm only going to add a little bit. I've heard that Elmer's glue works the best, but I don't live in the places where you can get borax Elmer's glue. You can only just get these kind of PVA glues, but I'm pretty sure they're both the same. Okay, so I've added some glue, and it's actually keep coming along. I think if you use glue, then it actually makes the line, but if you want it to be smell nice, then you can add a little bit of soap. You know, if you carry on mixing it, it gets even tougher to mix. Let's see if it sticks. Wow! It kind of like bounces your finger off, you know what I mean? Like, oh my gosh. It still sticks, but it's like the bouncy, slimy consistency. That's weird. It's really weird. Maybe I need to mix it even more. Well, as I say, you can get borax. You can get borax if you order online, you just can't get it in shops. I'm pretty sure you can get it from Argos. New Look? Why did I say New Look? I'm pretty sure you can get it from eBay. Argos. Pretty sure. Amazon. It's like really weird, but it kind of sticks, if you know what I mean. Like, it's like the it's so weird. It's like gack. If there's such thing as gack, I was Ted the Ross. Okay, to add some more powder. Geesh, this video is quite long. I never knew it would be that long. It's just that it's not really turning into Play-Doh, but I want it to turn into Play-Doh for this video because I want to show you guys what it looks like afterwards. And if I have the video pause app, I'm having trouble with downloading things like that. I don't know why, but if you can comment down below what the app's called, where you pause video, pause it. If you know what it's called, where the app where you pause it, then come back. Then can you comment down below what it's called? Because I really need that. Okay, this is actually coming along, so I think I'm gonna hold it. Okay, so it's kind of sticky. It's really weird. Oh my gosh, it's so sticky. Now remember guys, I never actually tried this before. I just first got the recipe. Really, I've learnt my lesson to find out that it works before I actually do the YouTube video. But yeah. I like the editing app for it as well. Just this is actually where they're coming along. Anyway, so that's how you make the Play-Doh. Please subscribe. Leave a nice comment down below. Bye, guys. Play-Doh, please press the end button. Okay.